God damn, this place is swarming with Reds. I almost didn't make it. Yeah, I almost bought it out on the cliffs. Didn't know the Reds were so handy with a sniper rifle. So, what's the situation? Chit-chat. Let's take out those guns.
Audio log begin. This is Captain Zachary Lloyd, United States Army Anchorage, Alaska Security Detachment. We are approximately 2 hours into the Chinese assault on this outpost. We're being shelled non-stop, indiscriminately. The entire base is under bombardment from the Chinese ships, and they don't care who they hit. All accounts indicate they've actually killed more of their own men than ours. They just do not seem to care about their own troops at all. At this rate, the entire mountain will be a graveyard in less than an hour, and then the Chinese will just move in and set up shop. God help us. God help America.
Stow the chit-chat. Let's take it. Get out.
Oh! Oh!
Molly, I hope this tape gets to you some way, somehow. I'm out of time, but you need to know what happened. The early reports weren't bullshit. The Chinese are here. As in, they're invading Anchorage in force, right now. This is the real deal. It makes Pearl Harbor look like an academy exercise. I've never seen so many goddamn warships. Sergeant Lowry has ordered the platoon to assemble in the mess in 15 minutes. The plan is to dig in on the cliffs and slow the Chinese advance until the civilian contacts are over. And then we hold the line for as long as we can. I talked to Durney, Cielo, and Dallas, and we all agree surrender is not an option. I never told you, but that night in Cleveland, on the Ferris wheel, that was when I fell in love with you. Goodbye, Molly. I'm sorry. This is Private First Class Henry Hodges, signing out.
Tommy.
Don't worry, they're well out of range. What is this? Break? Keep moving. Stow the chit-chat. Let's take out those guns. Keep your eyes peeled for...
Over there! Get him! me.
Oh, Molly, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I can't do this. I'm so afraid, Molly. I don't want to die. Oh, my God, I don't want to die. We held them as long as we could. I swear we did. Then Cielo asked for a magazine, and when I turned to give it to him, a shell hit, and he's gone, Molly. He was there 1 second, and then he wasn't. This... And... of him. Oh, my God, he's all over me. Please, 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 let them leave. I just want to come home. I'm hiding now. I'm a coward.
Keep moving.
Ah! Oh. Did we just...
Reds. Let's take them out. What is this? Break. Get out of my country. Ugh! That's the front down there. These guns are pounding on our guys. Let's take them out.